It's me. It's the Irishman. It's kind of dark. I think I'll walk away from here. But anyway, I only went there because it was windy and I didn't want the wind to affect this. So anyway, here's a place. It's a nice purple background. I like the color purple. Anyway, so I've got three more jokes for you. Paddy and Mick be walking down the street. And Paddy, he's got some donuts in a bag. And he says to his friend Mick, this is Mick. He says to Mick, Mick, if you can guess how many donuts are in my bag, you can have them both. I like it. Here's another alcohol. Yes, it's another alcohol joke. Here's a man. He'd be having. He goes into an American bar. Which we don't call him anything. He goes into a bar and he orders three whiskeys. He says, and the barkeep says to him, would you like this in one glass? He says, no. I'd be having one. I've got two brothers and I drink one for each of my brothers. Okay. So the next week he comes in. He only orders two shots. He says, the barkeep says, something happened to one of your brothers. He says, no, I just quit drinking. Yes, I like that one too. Oh yes, and then the third joke. So, Seamus be reading a newspaper. Seamus is a good Irish name. And he sees in the obituary column his own name. So he calls up a friend. He says, did you see what was in the paper? He says, did I die? And his friend says, yes, I saw that. I saw they said that you died. Yes. And then it says, well, where are you calling from? I like that too. So anyway, I'm a little bit down about the brown-eyed girl wanting my whole check. I'm a little bit down. You know where I was eating, I'm sure. But we can't promote any place when they haven't signed the contract. And there's a brown-eyed girl. Come on. No? Who's over there's... Over there? No, wait. This is brown eye. It's terrible. I can never get a good brown eye. Never find a good brown eye girl. Maybe I should keep the one I have. Or maybe... Should be looking for another one. I don't know. Anyway, the vlogging part. Yes, I had some food at that fast food establishment that I happen to frequent most of the time for some comfort food. I added onion, cilantro, and chipotle on that one. Yes. Almost a Russian was here. He's just a little bit tired. So as soon as we get this SD card, we'll be shooting up vlogs like crazy. But right now, not so. Maybe another half hour, just a little over another half hour worth of vlogging on this device without an SD card. So,
live long and prosper. Dos Vodonia. Peace out!
Have a jolly good day. And this other guy says, God bless America. That's the Scot. I like the Scot. I think the Scot might be coming up next. Maybe not today, but fairly soon. Maybe today, I don't know. And remember, always and forever for me, Aaron. Oh, that's Gaelic for Ireland forever, by the way. Aaron go brah!